Hello everyone. Good evening to all of you who waiting for Resident Evil 4 remake. So today I'm gonna play the demo. You can see in the screen. And I'm gonna talk about it and see how things change more and more. So let's jump and go to the evil time of this village.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
Different. I didn't think so, Leon. Things worse here. Chapter 1. Do I have a gun? Of course, I have a gun. Okay, let's see. Like the shadows things here. Somebody bought. Okay, you cannot go there. Of course, you cannot go there. Wow, the fog look cool and creepy. God. Ooh. Look real, huh?
Anyone home?
Look, the light come from outside. This look real. Yeah, that's creepy. The noise from the woods is so cool. What? I need the key? Where am I gonna find the key here?
Sorry to barge in like this.
The first zombie. Uh-oh. He's dead. Kinda.
This is no-
That's the key. Yeah, the place become more creepier than before in 2005. Yeah, the classical thing with the key. Yeah, that's the devil death here. Where is the devil born? There's no difference between the cutscene and the gameplay, you know? It's become more smoother than before when I was a kid in 2005. Oh no, he gonna kill me.
This just keeps getting worse.
Only 12 bullet? I'm gonna die with 2 bullet. Oh my god! Is there anything to use? Where's the wound? It's gone. No wound. This is not good. See, this is what I mean about remake, you know? The wound should be there until I patch myself or something like that. Okay. Nice. Use it for later. Wait. Is a You don't have a bullet.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Yeah, it's become creepier than before. You don't have bullets. Okay. That's very big crow. Okay. Fair enough. Type machine. Usual type machine. Yeah, you cannot save. Because this is the demo. Oh no! Oh! Oh no! He's done die? Trespasser, huh? Oh no! Another guy! That's the guy in the... He's gonna get out. Oh, first death. Continue. What is that? Oh no, not again. That's the
Bethy!
Gold? What do I do with the gold? Grenade? Okay, good. No, don't throw it now. Yeah, heads explode. Maybe. By the way, you can hide from them. Chicken. This guy, he will see me. I cannot see him good.
Here we go.
go.
Run. Oh no, this guy? Oh, second death.
Go.
No. Third death. Crazy evil thing, huh? The chicken didn't know where to go.
Rápido.
Nice.
Fuck.
Trespasser! Still this guy here? Oh boy. Oh my God. Another guy? Zombie going to jail.
Tenemos que servir. A Lord Sadler Todopoderoso.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Game over. So, I'm gonna see you again in the game.